all are good and healthy? Yes. Okay. So kids, today we are going to learn about number 9. Yes. But previously I have explained you how to write number 9. Yes. How to trace number 9. Yes. I hope you all know how to trace number 9. Yes. Okay, you all are very good and excellent kids. Yes, so today we are going to write about number 9 independently. Yes, so kids, but before that, we are going to count number in our fingers. Yes, so you all will count with me. Okay, so let's count. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yes, 9. So we are going to learn about number. Now, kids, take your book, My Number Friend, Part 1. Yes. And take your pencil and eraser also and open page number 6464. Yes? Open? Yes. Now what we are going to do here? We are going to write number 9. Yes. So what you all will do? First make standing line and half curve. Number 9. Yes. Standing line and half curve. Number 9. Do it properly, okay? Number 9. Standing line and half curve. Number 9. Standing line and half curve. Number 9. Number 9. Touch the dot and make number 9. Touch the dot and make number 9. Touch the dot and make number 9. Do it properly, everyone. Yes, you all are doing with me? Yes. Okay, very good, kids. You all are excellent kids. Yes. You all are doing na? Yes. Touch the dot and make number 9. Touch the dot and make number 9. Speak and write. Speak and write. Now open page number 6565. Yes? Open, everyone. Yes. So kids, what we are going to do here? And kids, take your crayon. Take your crayon. Yes. So please color the blocks with number 9 on it and lead the giraffe to the tree. Yes. Okay, so we are going to color in number 9. Yes. This first one is 9. No. Yes, this is 9. So color it 9. Yes. Now next is 9. Then next is 8. So no. Then next is 6. So no. Then 4. No. Then 3. Also no. 6. No. Then 9. Yes. Then again 9. Yes. So what we are going to do here? Lead the giraffe to the tree. Yes. So giraffe leads to the tree. Yes. Now I hope you all have complete. Yes. Okay. Thank you. I hope you all have complete these 2 pages. Yes. Okay. Bye-bye, everyone.